Whoa. See that guy right there? Looks like he's hit rock bottom. Well, that guy's actually me. Believe it or not, I was once the biggest drug lord in all of New Mexico. Now, I bet you're wondering how I got in this wacky situation. It all started in the summer of '86.